Welcome to BestUseful Tips. I will show you how to change the color palette on your Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 5. Tap and hold the blank space on home screen. Tap wallpaper and style. Here you can see color palette option. Tap on it. Make sure to go on color palette. Now you can see wallpaper colors and basic color option. In wallpaper colors you can see 12 different colors, and in basic colors you can see different color. Select any color. Here we select this. Now you can see change it to notification panel on your device. Also choose basic colors if you want. Here you can see how it view on your device. You can also apply palette to app icon just to go on. Now tap on apply. Now wait until apply the color palette. Now swipe down notification. You can see change the quick setting tile icon, app brightness, and a toggle button color on your device. Tap again, select the color, tap on apply. It will also apply to app icon. Now pull down notification. You can see change this the color. Open the app drawer. Here you can see also change in app icon. If you want to not apply to app icon, just go to wallpaper style, color palette, and toggle up apply palette to app icons. Now tap on apply. Now go to app drawer. You can see remove the color to the app icon. You can also use other setting by go to settings. Tap on a wallpaper and style. Tap on a color palette and choose the color you want to set. If you don't want to use, just toggle up it. Tap on apply. That's it. If you like it, share it.